Taylor Swift caught on airport to receive her dad in Los Angeles. The 3rd of February 2024, Taylor Swift's father and her brother at the airport. The singer's dad was accompanied by her brother Austin Swift, her manager Robert Allen, and assistant Erica Werden. Her family and team arrived in Los Angeles ahead of this Sunday's Grammy Award.